proud of you. You did a good job. But I got some bad news for you, though. You know too much. Last night, you took your body, your mind, your spirit somewhere where it didn't belong.
Ruck up and buckle up.
In the future, you don't have the option to run away from adversity. You're not lazy, soft, overly emotional, dramatic men. You're strong, capable, very enduring men who are here to serve your families and your communities at the highest level.